I don't remember what I was doing here. In the books. Somewhere I don't know. No, yeah, well. The dude wouldn't talk to me. I can't remember how to get him. No. Oh, I should go do this, but it's boring. A lot of talking. It's time for action. Get outside, you're not gonna warp. Let's do it. Junk. What is that noise? What have I got on?
don't mind.
Oh, that was crap.
Oh.
Whoa, okay.
Yo!
Buddy.
Yo!
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
This dog. Oh yeah, he's full level. Oh crap. Dog. Yeah, I don't think so. Okay.
You lead, I'll follow.
I guess I've been here for a while. Choices now. Let's stop pushing me. Look at this dog. Come here, man.
I'm right behind you.
What have you got?
What do you want me to carry?
I can give you back. I'm sorry, man. Were you using all those things?
Done. Still here. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
head back to those little caves. Look up here and then probably take off. Just food stores. Oh yeah, that's that dude. Oh yeah. Let's go back. Let's go back. Oh. Over here, guys. Over here. Change the line. Change the line. Where's the dog? Oh well. If we've lost him, we lost him. There's nothing we can do. Fun ride, but oh well. Let's go back and dump.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
You lost.
We've got small weapons. Take a look. Good doing business with you.
They say the college has been snooping around Zarthor. Mages in a burial crypt?
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything's for sale, my friend. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know, even if you are my elder.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that on me. Man's steep is a legendary. All I ask is a chance. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. We've got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
We've got some... Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.
I just realized the dog's not here. So I could kind of lock him in that room.
Stay out of trouble, Ola.
Part of me was like, oh no, that sucks, but part of me was like, oh well, that's too bad. I was just there when I... Yeah, fine. Get up there. Tonight, on Alfred Hitchcock Presents. Good job, doggy. Was that when I was talking? Smoke on the water. Do, 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 do. Power I will. He's stuck. Boy.
I'm going to enjoy this. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Okay.
Hello? There's something out there.
Yo!
Are you kidding me? Doesn't...
Never should have come. No more. I yield.
No, this man's yielding. Just a second. That you've been holding back, Kendall. What was that? Man, what are these people doing in here? Look at that.
Is someone there?
Yeah, me.
Go, boys. I yield.
Oh. Keep going. Right. Okay. Oh, here my okay.
Don't leave me here. Yes, yes. Did Archmage Arryn send you? He sent you to rescue me, didn't he? See? I knew Arryn wouldn't leave me in here. Hurry and get me out of this cage before they come for me. I don't have them anymore. She took them. The collar. She's the one who put me in here. Please, let me out of here. They threw me in here until they were ready to use me in one of their experiments. This wasn't supposed to happen. I thought they wanted my help, not to use me as a test subject. No, it's the levers in the center there. Just make sure you don't pull the wrong one. Please, hurry. I don't like being in here.
No, who would?
Don't leave me here.
Yeah, just give me a second.
Thank you. I promise I'll help. Okay. And then I'll go back to the college and I'll beg them to let me back in. Yes, of course. I said I'd tell you, didn't I? The collar will have them. She was most interested in one of the volumes. Although not interested enough to keep me from being locked up. Oh, I promise I'll help you get out of here. Until next time.
Dog. Down there helping me. Okay. enough stuff to wear off. Where are these dead guys? Too much.
Still here. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow.
Okay.
Be careful.
Don't like the look to this.
Yeah, it's not looking too hot. That noise.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
No, I didn't take drag from now. I wonder.
Get on.
Thank you.
You're the one who barged into my home and laid waste to my projects. How nice to meet you. Names no longer matter. You may refer to me as the Caller. Now, do you have a reason for making such a mess? So you're just one of Arryn's lackeys. That's disappointing. You show real promise. You come here. Kill my assistants, disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything. Oh, now we're all please and thank you, are we? I'm afraid we're well beyond pleasantries. I'll allow you the opportunity to turn around, walk out that door, and never come back. I suggest you move quickly. An arrangement, after you've destroyed so much. Fine, leave me the elf. You may go with your books.
Wait, what?
She gets the books, I get you. It's very simple.
But why?
This little adventure of yours has cost me a number of test subjects. I need more, and you do nicely.
You wouldn't do that, would you? You wouldn't leave me here with her.
Yo!
You're dead.
Everything worked out nicely, didn't it? Yes, you certainly do. You'll be going back to the college then. I think perhaps I'll wait a bit before venturing there myself. Let this whole thing blow over, you know. Give certain parties a chance to forget what I may have done. Still, you've gotten me out of that cage, and I won't forget it. Thank you again, and good luck to you. Well, everything worked out nicely, didn't it? Until next time.
Still here. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
Thank you. good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope. Well, yes. This is rather embarrassing, but it seems I've misplaced something. I can't find my alembic. I suppose I could use another one, but... Well, it sounds silly, but mine has sentimental value. If you happen to see it, would you mind bringing it to me? My alembic. I need it for some research and can't seem to find it. The key to wards is that they take time to charge. Not long, but you can't start casting with a fireball coming at you. Also, if your ward isn't negated by an incoming spell, it will recharge itself after a moment or two. Just be careful. Casting wards requires constant concentration, and you can easily find yourself drained of your magicka reserves. Take care.
I understand you're the one that found this orb in Sarthol. Well, that depends on what you're looking for. Beralda can teach destruction spells and offers training. Finis is one of the best conjurers in all of Skyrim and can help with spells from that school. It's lies.
I don't want to see you treating any of these. Hundreds of years have gone and... Well, well. And you seem to be in one piece. Thank you. I'll look these over and inform Mirabelle if I find anything relevant. Night of Tears, eh? I remember this one. Well, isn't that interesting? Did you read it yourself? If I recall it correctly, that has some interesting implications. You should mention that to Toldir. And here, I suppose you've earned these. All right, then.
always encouraging to see the younger generation. Did he now? Does he have information about our wonderful discovery? Is that the one about something buried beneath Sarthal? Something that men and Mare fought over? I'll have to make a point of rereading it. I don't recall the details. I just can't seem to tear myself away. Whatever this is, its beauty is like nothing I've ever seen before. If you'd allow me to indulge myself for a moment, I thought I might make a few observations. I'm sure you've already noticed the markings. They're quite unlike anything we've seen before. Eliad, Emma, Daedric, or even Farmer. None of them are a match. Quite curious indeed. Now, I'm not sure that you're quite as attuned as I am, given my extensive years of experience. But can you feel it? This marvelous object, it practically radiates magicka. And yet, it's unlike anything I've felt before. Archmage Arryn is already hard at work, and hopefully we'll have more information soon.
I'm afraid I must...
No, I...
It is urgent that I speak with your associate immediately.
This is most inappropriate. We're involved in serious research here.
Yes, I've no doubt of its gravity. This, however, is a matter that cannot wait.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never been interrupted like this before. The audacity. I suppose we'll continue this at some later time, when we can avoid interruption.
I need you to come with me immediately. Let's go. Really? Well, allow me to clarify the situation. I'd like to know why there's someone claiming to be from the Psijic Order here in the college. More importantly, I'd like to know why he's asking for you, specifically. So we're going to go have a little chat with him and find out exactly what it is he wants. Technically, that is true, but I still report to the Old Merry Dominion, and I cannot ignore this situation. Don't worry. You can return to your petty squabbles and meaningless research as soon as this matter is resolved. You are going to speak to this monk and find out why he is here, and then he will be removed from college grounds.
Please do not be alarmed. I mean you no harm. It is good to meet you in person. It is good to meet you in person. I'd simply like to talk to you. I've given us a chance to speak privately, but I'm afraid I can't do this for long. We must be brief. The situation here at your college is of dire importance. And attempts to contact you, as we have previously, have failed. I believe it is due to the very source of our concern. This object, the Eye of Magnus, as your people have taken to calling it. The energy coming from it has prevented us from reaching you with the visions you have already seen. The longer it remains here, the more dangerous the situation becomes. And so I have come here personally to tell you it must be dealt with. I'm afraid it's not that simple. You must understand the Psijic Order does not typically intervene directly in events. My presence here will be seen as an affront to some within the Order. As soon as we have finished, I will be leaving your college. I'm all too aware that my arrival has aroused suspicion, especially in Onkano, your Thalmor associate. Nevertheless, my Order will not act directly. You must take it upon yourself to do so. I presume you refer to Onkano's distaste for the Psijic Order. The Thalmor see our Order as a threat because we have power, and we will not allow them to control us. I assure you that we mean you no harm. As you may have learned, this object, the Eye, is immensely powerful. The world is not ready for it. If it remains here, it will be misused. Indeed, many in the Order believe it has already. Rather, something will happen soon, something that cannot be avoided. We believe that your efforts should be directed towards dealing with the aftermath, but we cannot predict what that will be. I fear I have already overstepped the bounds of my Order, but I will offer this. Seek out the Augur of Dunlane here in your college. His perception may be more coherent than ours. He was once a student here at the college. Now he is something different. I am unsure. He is somewhere within the college. Surely one of your colleagues must know his location. I am sorry I cannot provide you with further help, but this conversation requires a great deal of effort on my part. Now, I'm afraid I must leave you. We will continue to watch over you and guide you as best we can. It is within you to succeed. Never forget that.
I'm sorry. Were you about to say something?
You must excuse me. I shouldn't be here.
What is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry, I'm afraid I don't understand.
Don't play coy. You asked to see a specific member of the college. Here she is. Now what is it that you want?
There's been a misunderstanding. Clearly I should not be here. I shall simply take my leave.
What? What trickery is this? You're not going anywhere until I find out what you're up to.
I am not up to anything. I apologize if I have offended you in any way.
We will see about this. I'm not sure what just happened, but I assure you I will get to the bottom of it.
I'm not sure.
I have many important things on my mind. From the city your border. Concerns are not
here,
a
here after all these years. What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Has Tolfdir been telling stories again? I thought I made it quite clear that this was a subject inappropriate for conversation. Please, don't allow him to continue to discuss the subject. Beyond asking for you, he never said. Very strange indeed. Until next time.
Please don't bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary.
I'm right behind you.
If there are any problems, that's nothing you need to concern yourself with.
Lead on. You can see me?
Confound it all, I was quite sure I was invisible. Or at least transparent. Oh my, that's quite a difficult question. Never underestimate the ability to influence others. Whether they're friends or foes, they're almost all susceptible to illusion spells. They can turn the tide of a battle in a moment's notice. There are also spells that help in avoiding conflict altogether. Invisibility is tricky to master, but exceptionally useful. I shall explain to you the mysteries of the Outer Realms. There may be a matter in which your skills could be useful. The various points of focus for magic energies around the college have become polluted and need cleansing. Very well. These specially enchanted gloves will allow you to delve directly into the focal points for these energies. Go to each focal point and remove whatever impurities you may find there. Return the gloves to me when you have finished. Please exercise caution. This is not a procedure without possible consequences. Until next time.
Always encouraging to see the younger generations embracing education.
Lead on.
The college will be here. Well, now, there's a name I haven't heard in some time. My goodness, it's been years since I've spoken with him. I suppose he's still down in the midden, but I haven't checked. Are you going to see him? Do tell him hello for me, won't you? Underneath the college, it's not the nicest place, so if you go down there, please do be careful.
Your perseverance will only lead to disappointments. Still, you persist. Very well. You may enter. I am that which you have been seeking. efforts are in vain. It has already begun. Those who have sent you have not told you what they seek. What you seek. Indeed. And so you have come looking, though you do not know why. Like others before you, you blindly follow a path to your own destruction. The Thalmor came seeking answers as well, unaware they will be his undoing. Your path now follows his, though you will arrive too late. No, though you may be the last. The one who calls himself Ancano has sought my knowledge as well, through very different questions. Your path differs from most. You are being guided, pushed towards something. It is a good path, one untraveled by many. It is a path that can save your college. I will tell you what you need to know to follow it further. You, and those aiding you, wish to know more about the Eye of Magnus. You wish to avoid the disaster of which you are not yet aware. To see through Magnus's eye without being blinded, you require his staff. Events now spiral quickly towards the inevitable center, so you must act with haste. Take this knowledge to your Archmage.
Please don't bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary.
It's no secret that the college's reputation in Skyrim is... Really? And what might that be? I'm sorry, what? Well, I'd certainly love to have such a powerful staff, but I'm not really sure that any of us need it. And how do you know of this? Did you really? And he specifically mentioned the staff of Magnus? I'm impressed with your initiative. Of course, someone will need to follow up on this. I certainly do. Since you went so far as to seek out the Augur for advice, I thought you'd be more enthusiastic. Something as specific and ancient as the Staff of Magnus. I'm not sure we'd ever find something like that. I seem to recall Mirabelle mentioning the staff somewhat recently. Why don't you see if she can tell you anything? I'm quite pleased with your progress, you know. You've certainly proven yourself to be more than a mere apprentice. Well done. This circlet once proved invaluable to me. I hope it can be of use to you now.